What's up YouTube, Saf here on SuperSaf TV, and in this video I'm going to be comparing the camera quality of the Google Nexus 4 to the Samsung Galaxy S3. So we've been looking at the front facing camera as well as the rear facing cameras on both devices, video as well as a few images. So initially we are indoors right now and it's a decent amount of lighting right now, and we're testing the front facing video. Now look out for the audio icon on each screen, and that will indicate where the audio is coming from from either of the devices. So what we'll do right now is we'll go outdoors and we'll check out how these cameras perform outdoors, and then we'll do a few tests indoors. Okay, so now we are outdoors and we are testing both of these cameras. Again, it's a pretty dull day, but we've got plenty of light. We are now indoors on the Samsung Galaxy S3. Low light, just standard lighting, so not great amount of light. And just to show you the sort of quality, now the focus works really well, the autofocus, and I can always touch the screen to focus in as well. So that's working pretty well, and on screen it looks decent. We're now filming with the Nexus 4 indoors. Again, same lighting, pretty low lighting. Now what I found with this is the autofocus is not bad, but I can't actually touch the screen to focus on a point that I want to. If I do touch the screen, it takes a picture. I've had a look around the settings. I don't think there's a way that I can change this. So that's just the thing there. I mean, there you go. It's not bad, but I personally do prefer the autofocusing of the Samsung Galaxy S3. So that was the video. Now looking at some images, here's an outdoor image that I took, and immediately you can see that the S3, the colors look more vibrant and the image is also brighter, so I do like that better than the Nexus 4. The Nexus 4, not a bad image, but the colors look a little bit muggy, so I would say the S3 wins here. In terms of an indoor shot, here's some pictures of some cookies, because that's what everyone uses their phones for, right? Taking pictures of food. No, just me. Anyway, they look pretty similar to me. Not a huge deal of difference. I think it's just the color again. I think one thing to notice is that the focal length is wider on the S3 generally. So even if I'm taking the image from the same angle, you're going to be seeing a little bit more of the image with the S3 than the Nexus 4. Looking at an image with very low light. Now here, again, I've not used the flash on here. Quite similar, I think. Can't really tell the two apart too much. Very similar in terms of low light performance. Now here's an image using the flash. Personally, I absolutely hate the flash on any mobile phone because I think it really washes out the image, but sometimes you do have to use it, and this is the sort of difference that you can expect. So that was my test of the cameras of the Samsung Galaxy S3 and the Nexus 4. Personally, based on the results, I would say overall the image quality is better on the S3. You've got more brighter and vibrant colors, both in terms of photos and videos, and also the autofocus on the S3. When you're filming, you can actually touch the screen to focus. On the Nexus 4, when you touch, it actually takes a picture instead of focusing on the point that you're touching on. On photos, it does let you focus, but on the video, it focuses by itself. So I don't know if this can be changed. I personally couldn't find a way to change it. If you do know, let me know. However, I think in terms of the audio, the Nexus 4 does have better audio quality. So that's another thing to bear in mind. That's what I think anyway. What do you think? Do drop me a comment below and let me know. Hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful. If you did, please do hit that thumbs up button. It really does help me out. And why not subscribe to the channel? I've got plenty more videos coming on here. Thanks for watching once again. This is Saf on SuperSaf TV, and I'll see you next time.